Hello, I'm Chase Gentry. Welcome to Burt Ogden Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Ram. I'm here to go over the 2013 Dodge Dart with you. Now for all you compact car followers out there, the last time that we've seen the Dart name was back in 1976. Dodge introduced the 2013 Dodge Dart as a new introduction in the compact car segment, making a bold new appearance in the market. Now with a car this aggressive looking and its exterior styling so unique to its class, Dodge had to come out with three unique powertrains to make this vehicle very comfortable, very performance oriented on the highway. There's three different powertrains that are available with this vehicle. There's going to be a 1.4 liter four-cylinder engine, a 2 liter like this one here making 160 horsepower, and late availability of a 2.4 four-cylinder making 184 horsepower. And then also two transmission availability as well in these vehicles to make it put the power to the ground in a very effective manner. Now having these three different powertrains, a lot of people often wonder where the vehicle is assembled and built at. The motors are actually out of Michigan, which are going to be assembled here in the United States, and the actual rest of the vehicle is actually going to be out of Ohio. So it's going to be a thoroughbred of American muscle tailored into a compact sedan. Another unique thing about the Dart is it's got an active grille shutter in the front of the vehicle. It will actually redirect the airflow around the sides of the vehicle and also underneath to help increase aerodynamics and fuel efficiency. Also, the multi-air technology that's incorporated in the engine management system will actually increase fuel economy and reduce emissions, making it an overall better and safer and more performance-oriented vehicle on the highway. When you buy an automobile, it's a direct representation of your actual personality. You know, when you buy something like a Dodge Dart, it's very bold, very aggressive. You know, in the back you got the racetrack-themed tail lighting, with actually it uses 152 individually placed LED lights. You know, making a very bold statement as you're commanding down the highway and somebody approaching you from the rear. You know, also unique to the rear of the car is you got the park view backup camera as well. When you're putting it in reverse, it's going to show the actual bottom of the bumper. Also any foreign objects that may be in your way when you're backing up. Now when it comes to choice, Dodge did not sacrifice at all on the availability of personalization within the Dodge Dart's rim and interior appearance features. Now being inside the Dodge Dart, it's very attractive and very addicting. You know, you notice up front and center you have a huge screen that just commands attention. Yeah, this is going to be the Chrysler's new Uconnect system, 8.4. Lots of functionality in that. You know, you see you got these little icons here in the front. It's like having little apps built in that come standard with the vehicle. Now what's unique about the Uconnect system is it actually gives you the opportunity to actually pair multiple devices using Wi-Fi built into the dash of the vehicle, allowing you to have an actual hotspot out of your car. You know, when it comes to compact vehicles, most compact sedans, the insides are very plain, you know, very solid color, whereas the Dart, it's completely different. It's a game changer, if you ask me. Choice is something they definitely did not sacrifice in the personalization of this vehicle. Automatic headlighting, you got all your audio controls on the steering wheel, your cruise control, your answering and receiving phone calls via the Bluetooth, power windows, power locks, power mirrors. The gauge cluster is very, very sporty, very ergonomic. It's got it's all LED, LCD, very attractive and sport oriented there as well. You know, the body colored grille bezel, gauge bezel, making it a very, very unique, you know, visually, cosmetically appealing car. The glove box has a lot of room to put a tablet, laptop, whatever kind of devices you may have. Now when it comes to storage and convenience, you know, being that it is a compact car, they wanted to incorporate as much storage and capability as possible. You notice over here in the passenger seat, check this out, unique storage bin to conceal all your items you don't want other people to know you have. You know, purse, keys, wallet, you know, whatever it may be that you don't want people to know that's in the vehicle, you just conceal it under the passenger seat. Boom, you're done. In conclusion, the 2013 Dodge Dart definitely has my win. For more information or test drive, stop by Burt Ogden Harnes and Dodge Chrysler Jeep and Ram today.